Toofiyaciety, what's fire? It's your girl Anna2fire, and I present to you yet another Kiana Edwards original.
Smoke, then I'm coming with the pressure. Instead of that young bitch pressure. Before I leave, I'ma leave him under pressure. Ay, and making money ain't no problem. I'm about to turn boss bitches to a trending topic. Ice on my neck, keep me drippy, feeling trophic. Know that I'm the shit, so when they see me, I'm really going harder than I ever had. Still got the fire in me now, went through hell and back. I talk profit, broke hoes don't understand. So I ain't worried about no niggas sitting on they ass bitches that I'm better than. Niggas mad that I got it. Look, shit was all good, now I got them. Sure, ay.
So basically, as y'all can tell by the title, today I am going to a casting call for Milano Di Rouge. I'm sorry if you're watching this, I don't know how to pronounce it, but I just finished my makeup, I'm pretty much dressed. I am in Atlanta. What's good? Y'all know when y'all see this room where I'm at, period. Okay, so basically, I just finished doing my makeup. I'm about to clean up. First, I'm about to try to do my hair. Where's my brush? I need to do my hair. She wants my hair in a ponytail. But I want my hair. I want my hair cute. Because I gotta take pictures after this, you know? But, it's okay. So let me see if I can set y'all up to where you can see me do my hair. I don't have my glasses on, so let me see. Yeah, so it's been raining and stuff, so my hair is a little crunchy. But it start at 1 o'clock and it is now 12 o'clock on the dot, and I'm about 30 minutes out, and I gotta stop and print my comp card because I don't have one printed. Can y'all imagine I'll be doing all this modeling with no comp card? Like, what's up with me? But I guess it's good because now I have some stuff to put on my comp card. But okay, so I look, he want to just hit the, you know what I'm saying, flat iron on this one. I mean, not the flat iron, but the curling iron on this joint. But it's not necessarily giving that. Let me see. Yeah, it's not really giving that. I don't want to piss nobody off by not following instructions and not having my hair in a ponytail. But at the same time, I don't want my hair in a ponytail. I guess I'm going to just leave it in a ponytail until I finish. But yeah, so basically, I have no idea. I know I want to do somebody makeup after, so I'm gonna bring my makeup stuff with me. But as far as like, what I'm doing for the day, I literally have no idea. So I know I want to take pictures. Today is going to be the hottest day here. It's going to be like 80. So this is going to be the hottest day while I'm here. So there's that. But I literally don't know what I'm doing. I'm going to hit some people up like on my way to the thing. Well, maybe not on the way, because I gotta lock in for a while. I gotta create my comp card. But after that, I'm probably gonna hit some people up. For sure. So, we gonna see where that goes, guys. Denies my person. Yeah, but I'm gonna get back to y'all once I get in the car. Okay, all right. Okay, guys, so now I'm in the cab. I'm about to stop at Walgreens so that I could print my comp card. And it is now 12:46. So I might be like, they say I'm gonna get there at 1:37, so I might be like 37 minutes late. Today is supposed to be pretty warm, but I just grabbed a sweater just in case, cause I don't know. Dang, where did my light go? Okay, there it go. But yeah, cause I don't like being cold. But I also hate having stuff with me extra that I don't need. But unless I'm driving, then that's different. Okay, y'all, if I didn't insert the last clip, it's probably gonna be because my settings was changed by accident. But I'm here in Walgreens now. I just printed out my, you checking me out right now? Okay. You have Apple Pay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
862.
Can, let me put my number in.
There you go.
But I just printed my my comp cards and they came out really cute. Do I put it? Hold on, let's see.
There you go.
Oh, it works. Okay. Alright. Thank you so much for all your help. But yeah, they came out really, really cute. I'm gonna show y'all. When I get in the Uber, hopefully he didn't leave me because I have been here for a minute. But you see it. Alright, he didn't leave me. Are we good? I'm gonna show y'all though. They came out so cute. And I printed two different ones because I really don't know which one I'm gonna use, but I feel like I know a little bit. Okay. Sorry.
No.
You know when you go in a place and people act like they don't want to be at work?
Yeah.
So they just miserable and drag their feet.
Yeah, over here it's like they don't.
Okay, cool. Alright, but alright, let me show y'all them. So, damn, I should have got a folder, but okay, this is the first one. And this is the second one. This one is photos all from the same shoot, but it's different angles, so I don't know. I'm not gonna lie, I think I'm gonna use this one though. But
should have got a folder, but I don't really know what a comp card is supposed to consist of. I just put my measurements on here, my email and my Instagram and my name. I guess it, but I use Canva, so if y'all need a last minute comp card, go to Canva. I be trying to use Canva for everything because I think, I'm not gonna hold you, I need to double check, but I think I have two Canva accounts because it charged my card twice every month, so on different days. I feel like it's twice because I feel like I see it too often, but I'm gonna check into that. All right, now I'm on the way and I'm gonna see y'all when I get there. I'm running a little late, so, but it's okay. I'm still about to. Yeah, when I tell y'all this shit is so long. This long. Oh gosh. Y'all, what the fuck? When I tell y'all, I just wrapped around the whole menu and came in this tunnel and this one is still going. Yeah, I don't know. Dang, it's crazy. And it's 2 o'clock. Okay. To the point we back to the front. I should have showed y'all. I'm a bad vlogger for not showing y'all how long this line is. Is that the beginning of the line? That's dead the beginning, right? So is that all the way down, all the way back around? Like this line is dumb long. I don't even know. I'm just confused though, cause there's people here with like kids. Like, I'm talking about little kids. I think she said 14 and up, 12 and up. I don't know, like, what's going on, but let's just speak that I'm gonna get through these doors. Once I get through these doors, I got it. But this line is mad long. Like, stupid. Like, whoa. I was not expecting this. I know she had, like, mad followers and stuff, but, like, that's OD. I'm literally telling my vlog the same thing. And I'm kind of confused. I see kids.
That's what they said though. They said kids can audition.
I think they should have separated. Yeah, or at least had 2 days. But normally, I'm not gonna hold you. Normally to a casting, I'm early, I'm the first one.
Me
too. Today I was just like, I'll be fine. I don't know why I
and
thought that.
They tell you something different when your cards are open. Because the time was from 5 to 8, but they sent everybody different time. So my time was 1 to 4.
Mine's was 1 to 4 too.
Yeah.
But maybe they did that because they knew it was going to be so many people.
Yeah.
Yeah, mine said 1 to 4. But if I'm still in line at 4, bitch, I'm going to be 5 to 8. Oh, you want to leave?
I have another rehearsal at 6.
Okay.
No, actually, I have another rehearsal right down the street at 5. And I have another one at 6.
Yeah, so. You got to go.
Yeah.
Ooh. That's why I'm like, 2 o'clock, like, unless they make it quick to the point where, like,
and I think what's happening is everybody's walking once they're recording in here, so
That's gonna be a lot of footage for them to go through though.
I need them to know they want me when they
yeah that's why I said as long as I get in the door. Oh, we got it.
Yeah,
just let me get in.
Let me get in.
Yeah, let me get in there.
Let me get out.
Yeah.
That's what it is.
And let me know what time you need me back here for.
Yeah, because this is crazy.
I'm not trying to judge anybody, but I feel like some people, like, okay.
You push it.
Like, you holding up the line, like, please. And I swear I'm not even like that, but, like, come on.
Like, this is different. I can't believe this existed.
Me easily. I was not expecting this many people. I mean, they do have a lot of followers,
but the right.
No, wait, in the Uber, my car, I'm like, it says
outside. That's the A in the outside.
Mine said H, sweet H. So he's like, that's the bakery. Yeah. He was like, it gotta be where all these people at. So I'm like, nah, I can't. He was like, yeah. Then we kept driving. I'm like, okay. Then I get out the car at the end. I bank the corner, keep going. I'm like, I come this way. I come through here. I'm like,
that's how I was like, oh, okay, so it's still going.
Yeah. Oh my God.
And then I had to go to Walmart and get, because I normally do all black for my cast. This was my agent told me about this. I'm like, okay. Normally black and white. I had to go to the Walmart. That was, I got here like 1:30.
I had to stop at Walgreens to print a comp card. I've been going to all these castings without comp card. But I've been booking them, so I've been good. Right. So I'm like, all right. I didn't really feel, but when she said it, I was like, all right, let me have it. So yeah. I stopped. That's what made me late.
Right. And I was just really going to come here, like, when I, with the all black. Yeah. Like, no, everybody wearing.
Yeah.
I don't want to be the only person. And I see I'm not the only person, but
this?
I feel like because it's, I guess you could say, different caliber of, like, design, a designer. I was like, let me just go in there.
That's exactly what I said. I didn't want to put my hand in front of it. I was like, let me not piss nobody else by not listening.
Yeah.
So let me just.
Like, no, nothing gonna count me out.
Yeah.
Period.
That I can help. You
yeah,
know?
Right.
Like,
exactly.
No.
Yeah, that's exactly how I felt.
Oh my
I can help it.
Let me just follow instructions, because the last thing I need is like the first impression is like, bitch, you can't even listen.
I cannot believe it though. This
me
is so
either. I was not expecting this when I first seen a lot. I'm like, all right,
it to be a lot of people. I'm not gonna lie, but I didn't expect it to be this
many. I was expecting it to be a lot of people, but not this line outside. A lot of people. I thought it was gonna at least be inside. Yeah. Okay, so I'm here. You see it. What's your handles?
Hold on, she put me on the spot. Amber Brichet on Instagram.
Oh my gosh, she's so cute. Literally, I don't have my glasses on, so when you got closer, I can see your face.
Oh, you wear glasses.
Yeah,
wear them glasses.
They right here, but I don't want to smudge my makeup.
Yeah,
I do that all the time.
It looks so good.
Yeah, really. Thank you. I do makeup. I've been feeling to do some eye makeup out here. I skipped this whole part, but I came from New York.
Oh wow, nice. Okay, so were you from New York or?
No, I just literally, like, this season was good to me. Like, I walked New York Fashion Week, I did a few shows. I had a show last weekend, and someone literally texted me about this, and it was like, I've seen this casting, but it's literally on Sunday. I'm like, so? They're like, in the same in Atlanta. I'm like, so? But I grew up here though, so that's why I'm like, I don't care, I'll go.
Yeah, this is definitely crazy.
I actually did New York Fashion. I was there from
the
9th of September to the 15th. It was so fun. Yeah, it was. Oh my goodness. But yeah.
This is so good.
It is. Oh my gosh, y'all. Alright, I'm gonna get back to y'all when we get a little closer, when I got a little something to show y'all. But this is going on.
Yeah.
Okay guys, so update, we're still in the line. We just threw the first tunnel now. That's the light to the line that's outside. But still in line. I'ma catch y'all up when I get a little further. Oh dang. Y'all, this is the first turn that I was talking about. So down there, when you make this left, this is a long strip, and that's what I thought the line stopped. Then I had this turn, boom, and then boom, this turn where we just came from, the tunnel, and then boom, the garage where we started from. But at least we outside now.
Made it. Y'all was here. Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna catch y'all up when we get further. Every time you see me, bitch, I'm gonna be doing a little better.
Please.
Okay, guys, so basically, I'm gonna tell y'all how that ended up going. But right now, I'm in some place with like a whole bunch of food. What's in it? Wait, what's your name?
Michaela.
Why did you have to think about it? Okay guys, so me and Michaela was the last ones at the casting and we just wanted to get some food. So now let me show y'all. I'm trying to see, should I get, I came here for vegan food. I'm trying to see, should I get, try some Jamaican food from this place? But the fact that they calling it Jamaican, I don't know. I'm scared. I don't know. Cause I really don't want nothing healthy. No, let me show y'all what's going on. So it's like a whole bunch of different food spots in here, but I'm about to just stick to what I came in here for, which is vegan food, because I'm scared. I wonder if I could taste some of this. I feel like he's gonna tell me that it's good anyway. But they have jerk tacos. I never had jerk tacos before. But yeah, I gotta tell y'all about the casting because let me see if I can find it. Which way is Hippie Hibachi? Thank you so much. Okay, thank you so much. So now I'm just trying to find a vegan spot because that's what I came in here for. We're gonna stick to it. But it got some places in here. It looks like it's pretty good. It's giving like, oh, from the place? Okay, he said it's right here. Ooh. Okay, period. Oh, they ordering right now. Yeah, because I'm hungry. I'm hungry. I think I'm gonna do the tacos.
I don't even know where their menu is.
You want to see it? This is this guy. I feel like y'all didn't get to see my fit. Wait, can you hold my camera so they can see my fit? Wait, put it down. But yeah, so oh my gosh, I'm tweaking. Let me focus up. Let me focus up. Let me just make sure that my glasses are on. Period, though. Wait, what kind of. Okay, I'm gonna just get back to y'all and show y'all what I got. My brother's on the way to come get me, so.
Smoked and I'm coming with the pressure. They said that young bitch pressure. Before I leave, I'ma leave him under pressure. And making money ain't no problem. I'm about to turn boss bitches to a trending topic. Ice on my neck, keep me drippy, feeling traffic. Know that I'm the shit, so when they see me, I'm really going harder than I ever had. Still got the fire in me now, went through hell and back. I talk profit, broke hoes don't understand. So I ain't worried about no niggas sitting on they ass bitches that I'm better than. Niggas mad that I got it, look. Shit was all good, now I got them, sure. Ay.